She was abusing my rubber bagel and bruising my fragile ego and my confused concept of masculinity. Hey. Well, I don't know how I got here down on my knees, but one thing I can tell you is she knows how to sleep. Please, please, please don't tell my friend. Oh God, I swear I'm not a homo, but I'll say arigato for your anal domo. My pastor says this is wrong, I don't wanna be right. I'm talking butt stuff. Butt stuff, baby, yeah, butt stuff. And I don't mean maybe. Won't you poke around, prod around till you feel me squeeze? Yeah, butt stuff. Well, it might get stinky when you're preaching my back door with your chubby pinky, but it's just between us when it's between my cheeks. Well, I know from my learning that this is perverse, but I'm yearning for that feeling of pooping in reverse. Oh, oh my God, I'm so ashamed. Sexuality is a spectrum. Just 'cause you like stuff in your rectum doesn't mean that you're gay.
And if you are, it's okay.
What will people say if word gets around? People aren't so nice in my humble town. Pack up all your stuff and you leave.